For centuries, London's true appearance was hidden from humans with magic. Known as the Secret City, it was populated by various magical inhabitants. But not everyone accepted their laws. The merfolk princess betrayed her father and seized his throne and army. Ruling the merfolk wasn't her only goal. She sought to control the entire secret city. But the secret city thwarted her attack. And she fled, hiding in the deepest waters.
Hello, Detective. The Secret City needs your help once again. We found a dead dwarf near Serpentine Lake. His body was petrified. We haven't seen petrification magic in use for centuries. Murders are extremely rare here, so I'd like you to keep this case secret from the public to prevent any panic. Come as soon as you can. I'll be waiting at the pier. Thanks for coming so quickly. The victim is...
When I was a lad, my father told me stories about the merfolk. After the battle against the immortal generals, they all vanished without a trace. They weren't seen for centuries. I spent much time thinking about the secret of where the merfolk went. I dove into the waters of the Serpentine Lake to find the merfolk kingdom. After several calculations, I drew a detailed map of Serpentine Lake. Alas, the merfolk's magic struck death upon me before I stepped foot in.
Interesting. This medallion. The Merfolk Kingdom. Incredible. It's been lost for 500 years. Perhaps we'll discover how Bolriken was petrified there. Let's take the boat and explore it. Here, you'll need this. Oh my goodness. Look over there. Thank you. Are you Tenebris, Princess of the Merfolk Kingdom? What happened to your people?
Don't worry, Sakir. They'll soon be fine, unlike the rest of Secret City. All shall kneel before me.
Detective, please help me!
Tenebris always hungered for power. She yearned for more than simply the Merfolk's throne. She wanted to rule the entire Secret City. Her father, Dalmar, however, was a peaceful ruler. He even discharged his warlike immortal generals once he realized his daughter's interest in war. Tenebris bribed her father's generals, promising them power and glory. They murdered Dalmar, and she ascended the throne, declaring war on the Secret City. The battle was bloody, but Tenebris's army was defeated. The Secret City Ministry hid her generals, where she never...
My trident is activated, but it needs more power. The ministry will know where my generals are kept. Plus, I can charge my trident with their pathetic souls. A human detective. Huh. The city must be desperate to ask humans for help. Stay back, or you'll regret it.
Detective.
I see you didn't heed my warning. It's a pity human souls are useless to me, but I have another way to deal with you. You've dug your own grave. I was expecting more of a challenge from you.